It is that divine power which is guiding us.
Ampak to je ta božanska moč, ki nas vodi.
In India we say,
v Indiji pravimo,
for every one of us is written in our destiny.
Za vsakega med nami je zapisano v njegovi usodi,
where we will go and have our food.
Kam bomo šli in nekaj pojedli.
If you like or not, you have to go there.
In če vam je to všeč ali ne, tja morate iti.
And when that is finished, though you would like to go, but you can't go.
In ko se to konča, čeprav bi radi nadaljevali ali šli še nekam, ne morete oditi.
Such things happened many times.
Take stvari se mnogokrat dogodijo.
I remember one event.
Spomnim se nekega dogodka.
I was traveling with one of the Slovenian bhakta.
Potoval sem z enim od slovenskih bakt.
From the Los Angeles to go to the Oakland.
Potovala sva iz Los Angelesa proti Oaklandu.
New Zealand.
Na Novi Zelandiji.
And our flights were cancelled.
In odpovedali so najin let.
We had to go some different destinations.
Morala sva iti po različnih poteh.
Once our flight was cancelled and sent us through Chicago.
Tako so naju poslali preko Chicaga.
Then we checked in and that flight was also cancelled due
in,
to
ravno ko sva se prijavila, so tudi ta let odpovedali.
Bad weather.
Zaradi slabega vremena.
Then it was connected through some different destination.
In ta let je bil povezan z drugimi leti, z drugimi poleti, v druge smeri.
Atlanta.
Atlanta.
And then we came finally to Washington.
In na koncu sva se znašla v Washingtonu.
The state Washington, not DC.
V državi Washington, ne v mestu Washington.
And directed to the Los Angeles.
In sva šla proti Los Angelesu.
In every flight we got one sandwich.
Na vsakem poletu sva dobila en sandwich.
And I told Dayal Puri from Malibor, who was with us.
In Dayal Puri iz Maribora je bil z mano in rekel sem mu.
I said, this sandwich canceled the flight.
Zaradi tega sandviča so odpovedali najin polet.
Then we took the flight to Oakland.
In potem sva bila na letalu za Oakland.
After take off 1 or 2 hours, they said, we are going to land at Hawaii.
2 uri po vzletu so rekli, pristali bomo na Havajih.
Okay.
Okay.
So midnight we landed in Hawaii.
Ob polnoči smo pristali na Havajih.
And before taking off, 40 minutes before, they said, the flight have some technical mistakes.
40 minut pred poletom so rekli, ja, na tem avionu so neke tehnične motne.
So we stayed nearly 1 hour in the flight.
In 1 uro smo ostali na avionu.
Then we came, they said we should get off.
In potem smo so končno dali zeleno luč.
We waited there 1 hour in waiting room.
Aha, so nas spustili ven iz letala in smo 1 uro čakali v čakalnici.
Then they announced that we have to go out to the hotel.
In potem so nas obvestili, da moramo ven v hotel.
First they said we will not take our luggage.
Najprej so rekli, da ne moremo vzeti prtljage.
And when we came near the bus, this announced that we have to go back to take our luggage.
In ko smo prišli do avtobusa, so nas obvestili, da moramo nazaj, da bomo vzeli še prtljago.
That's the beauty of the traveling, you know.
To je lepota popotovan.
Take it easy.
Ne jemite vsega preveč resno.
Nothing was wrong.
Nič ni bilo narobe.
Nothing was terrible.
Nič ni bilo strašno.
Everything was okay.
Vse je bilo v redu.
Then we took the bus and brought us to the hotel.
Z avtobusom sva prišla v hotel.
I was tired.
Bil sem utrujen.
Went to rest.
In sem šel počivat.
And Dayalpuri took his swimming trouser and went for swimming.
Dayalpuri pa se je oblekel v kopalke in se šel kopat.
Just under my balcony I could see.
Videl sem ga točno pod balkonom.
I was on 15th floor.
Bil sem pa na 15. nadstropju.
Anyhow, he came back.
Prišel je nazaj.
We met one Indian professor.
Srečala sva nekega indijskega profesorja.
And then we had a meal.
Potem sva spet jedla.
As soon as we finished the meal, announcement came, we have to go.
Takoj, ko sva pojedla, je prišlo obvestilo, da morava na letališče.
So that was this one meal which cancelled all flights that we had to go to the Hawaii.
In to je bil ta obrok, zaradi katerega so bili odpovedani vsi poleti in so naj pripeljali na Havaje.
Now finally we were boarding.
Končno smo bili na letalu že spet.
And off we fly.
In smo poleteli.
Direction to the Auckland.
Na v smeri Aucklanda.
Then they announced we are going to land in Ireland, Samoa.
In potem so nas obvestili, da bomo pristali na otoku Samoa.
Small island, maybe like Ljubljana.
Mehen otok, mogoče velik kot Ljubljana.
So we landed there, beautiful island.
Smo pristali na tem krasnem otoku.
They gave us umbrellas, we had to go out.
Dali so nam dežnike in smo morali stopiti iz aviona.
And we got their tea and sandwich.
In tam smo spet dobili čaj in sandvič.
And announced it's time for boarding.
In potem, takoj na to so nam rekli, spet na avion.
So, again, we were boarding.
Spet smo bili na avionu.
And finally landed at Auckland.
In končno smo pristali v Aucklandu.
So what was the sense of this, that everywhere we have to stop this and that, though it was a direct flight?
Kakšen smisel je imelo vse to ustavljanje v vseh teh mestih, čeprav sva imela rezerviran direkten polet?
That was angel, our food.
Zaradi angela, zaradi hrane.